This video gives step-by-step instructions on how to replace the bridge assembly on all AC models of StrongArm electric winches made by the Dutton-Lainson Company. Start by unplugging your winch from power. Then you'll need to remove the cover. If your winch has a clutch, use a number 1 Phillips screwdriver to loosen the lever's 2 screws, then remove the handle and its screws from your winch's cover. On all AC models, grab a 3/8 inch wrench and remove all 4 bolts from the corners of the cover. Stretch out the front of the cover and lift it off of the winch. Pull the green, white, and black motor wires out of the frame clip on the gear side of the winch. And we then recommend simply leaving them attached to the cover while you replace the bridge. Now is a good time to mention that where the bridge is located on the cover slightly varies depending on the model of winch you have. But the process to replace the bridge does not. Remove all 4 connectors from the bridge with a flathead screwdriver. Use an 11/32 inch nut driver to loosen and remove the nut holding the bridge in place. Then pull the bridge and small washer from the screw in the cover. Slide your new bridge onto the screw, making sure its blue tab is pointing up towards the top of the cover, followed by the washer and the nut. To rewire your winch to the new bridge, press the white power cord onto the top right bridge plug, the black power cord onto the bottom left bridge plug, the black switch or remote cord onto the top left bridge plug, and the white switch or remote cord onto the bottom right bridge plug. When finished, the bridge should look like this if your winch has a remote, and like this if it has a switch. You now just have to reinstall your winch's cover. Spread open the front of the cover and set it partially on top of your winch. Press the green, white, and black motor wires back into the frame clip on the clutch side of the winch. It is absolutely critical that these 3 motor wires are tucked into the very corner of the cover, as far away from the winch gears as possible when reinstalling the cover. Because if any of them are hit by the gears that spin when the winch is being used, you could experience a serious electrical malfunction. Next, use your 3/8 inch wrench to screw the 2 long cover screws into the corners of the clutch side of the winch, then tighten the 2 short cover screws into the opposite side's corners. If your winch has a clutch, look for the biggest hole on the clutch handle and the biggest hole on the clutch lever, line them up, press the handle onto the lever, then tighten both of the handle screws. Thanks for watching. Please like this video, subscribe to our channel, and let us know what product or process you want to see in a future Dutton-Lainson video.